When you found the object you wish to use in your ArchiCAD project, you can quickly download it and embed it to your design. Simply hover your cursor over the Drag Me to ArchiCAD button on the page of the object, then press the left mouse button, and while still holding it, drag it over the ArchiCAD window. Move it near the position where you wish to place it and release the mouse button. Keep your mouse in the position you wish the object to be placed. A dialog comes up which shows that ArchiCAD is now downloading the object from the BIM Components portal. After completing the download, the object appears in your ArchiCAD project. Please note that the object was placed at the position your cursor was located after the download was finished. So the position where the object is placed is determined not by where you drop the object, but rather where your cursor is when the download is finished. The object, along with all macros and textures it requires, will be placed into the embedded library of the project. Please note that when you're dragging an object from the portal to ArchiCAD, you need to drop the object into an orthogonal viewpoint such as floor plan, sections, or elevations. It's not possible to do this operation when ArchiCAD's 3D window is active.